Welcome back. So, I almost missed my turn. So I found out that Cedarville is in California and I don't want to go to California. So basically, we are right, well, within a mile of Surprise Valley, Barrel Springs, which I don't think there's really anything here. But we're going to go right onto Nevada Highway 34. I did not realize Cedarville was in California. But hopefully, so far we've had good luck. I hope the next road is...
In 1/4 of a mile, make a U-turn if possible.
Is good.
Route guidance is now finished.
So we're going to go toward Gerlach, 87 miles. It's a long ways. And why am I signaling? Road not regularly maintained. Closed during winter. So far we've lucked out. I hope it works. It's a big loop I'm trying to do. Tuesday. Give me some protein and salt.
Finished.
almost 1 o'clock. This would be a nice place to try and buy some land and put a little, like shed type tiny house thing on the land. Road is better. 22 miles to go to Gerlach. 2 hours, it says. I'm not sure if I turn before that or not, though. of service. I wonder if there's a highway to my right on the other side of the mountain range. And that's the reason there's a cell tower. It has to be to my right, the cell tower, because there's nothing to my left. Wherever it was, I'm losing it. Down to two bars. One bar might be gone. honestly. I could be the only car. Wow, that is so neat. That view, oh my god. I can see a cell tower to my right, I think, on the hill or mountain. Thank you. part of the roof. Solitude. thundercloud behind me. No idea where I'm staying tonight. Really enjoyed sleeping in my tent. That was fun. I should set it up at home so my wife could try it. Oh my god. Yeah, you sleep outside of the tent. Tell our guest. It's awesome. You can stand up in it. Unless you're taller than 6 foot, like two. washboarding right there. Yeah, we're definitely going to Gerlach. There's no way to cut across. You have to go there. All right. So there was a road. road going to the south, and it branches off into several roads. I wanted to make sure I wasn't supposed to turn on that. Oh, this is amazing. I gotta get a picture at the top of the next hill. I forgot this was going. Had to, got an email from my sister. Had to respond.
Head southeast on County Road 34 South.
Hope you like that view though. This is, I just love it out here. So when it gets dry, I turn the four-wheel drive off just because there's no sense in overusing it and wearing it out if I don't have to. It's like right now, it's really dry. I got just a two-wheel drive on. To Gerlach, yeah. So, people always do the highway, the loneliest highway in Nevada. And I would argue that these roads are more lonely than the highway. I haven't seen one person on County Road 34 since I got on. I'm going to be on it for 90 miles, and I bet I don't see one car. Something black there. I gotta stop here.